Good morning, good people. Welcome back to A Moment on Mondays with your girl, your sister. I'm your friend and personal growth coach, Stephanie R. Strong. And this morning, I'd like to speak to you about courage. As we celebrate, remember, and honor the brave men and women who gave their lives sacrificially for the freedom that we enjoy today, let us not forget their exemplary acts of courage. Courage can be defined as the ability to do something when frightened, or the strength to accomplish something in the face of fear or pain. And as we think about maturing spiritually and emotionally, and even as in the area of personal growth, one of the hallmarks of reaching that state and or that level of maturity is the ability to understand that you must live for a cause greater than yourself. So I ask you, what legacy will you leave behind? Will you leave a legacy of a person who gave him or herself sacrificially for the cause of other people? So this week, your assignment is to dig deep and think beyond yourself, your family, your friends, and think about a cause or an organization or an outreach ministry or some other volunteer initiative that you can be a part of. And I want you to throw your support behind those causes and learn how to give, expecting nothing in return. You will be amazed at the impact that you will make on the lives of other people. Not only that, it will only open up pathways for you to receive just on the virtue of giving. Not that you expect to receive, but one of the natural laws is what you put in, you get right back out. So if you pour your support on behalf of other people who are less fortunate than yourself, or who needs other kinds of support, and maybe a voice, be a voice for other people who have been silenced, you would be surprised of how that will be returned unto you. I have a very simple message for you today. Do something courageous that will be for the benefit of someone else. That's all I have for you today. I will see you on next Monday, and I want you to not only make this your best day ever, but I want you to make it a best day for someone else. See you next Monday. Be blessed.